How to turn off USB storage in WhatsApp. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, you know, to turn off the USB storage in WhatsApp, make sure to launch the settings application on your device. After tapping on settings, scroll down and then tap on additional settings over here. And then scroll down and tap on developer options available over here. Now scroll down until you find the option of debugging. So here you can see the USB debugging has been toggled on. So as you switch to debugging mode when USB is connected, you'll be able to debug this USB. So just make sure that you toggle off this option. If the WhatsApp says you to turn off the USB storage, this is what you need to do, and just go back, and then all you have to do is restart your device and your issue will be solved. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.